Few tales are told of Hades, whose very name inspires fear and penitence, reminding us of the inevitable fate which we all share. I, however, mean to tell you such a tale. Listen carefully.
Goodbye, Father. To hell with this place. I'm leaving. Try and stop me. That's what you get. She is. It's got to be her. Then here goes nothing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hail, noble cousin. Now, let's get you from that miserable place. I'll see that all of us upon Olympus do our part, beginning here with me.
You can't hear me all the way where you are, goddess, but thank you. I'm hurt. Can't heal myself, but I can fight. Louts! Just in time. Blasted wretches. Coin from the dead. Absorbed my blood.
Damn it.
I'm home.
What? Welcome to the House of Hades, where... Wait, I know you. Guess that means you died out there, huh? Well, don't be sad, though. Pretty much everybody dies sometime.
Some of us more
than
others.
Back already. Stupid boy. I told you nobody gets out of here, whether alive or dead. Though how was your wanton ransacking of my domain?
Greetings, Father. My ransacking was a delight, thank you for asking. So I'll just be on my way again.
Be on your way indeed. What do I care? You shall never reach the surface. Go. See for yourself.
There's a good boy.
The dog has enough troubles of his own.
You've returned.
Good to see you, lad, despite the circumstances. Remember your training out there. The pain of death is but another obstacle.
And fear is for the weak. Take care, Achilles.
The House of Hades, that dark and lavishly appointed lair of the underworld's king, is home not just to him, but to his willful progeny.
You know I can hear you, old man. How goes it, Shanes?
You have come home. Do not despair, child. Such setbacks are inevitable and may be overcome with effort and with time. You made contact with the goddess Athena. She shall be true to her word.
I believe it, Nix. I'm grateful that you put us into contact. I know you took a considerable risk in reaching out.
The risk is not to me. I expected the Olympians would involve themselves in this eventually. Reveal to them no more than they already know. Are we understood?
Yes, we are.
Then go.
Hey, Room, I'm back.
The bedchambers of Prince Zagreus lie in a perpetual state of utter disarray, despite his lord and master of the house repeatedly insisting that he pick everything up.
Oh, come on, it's not that bad, is it? Night and darkness guide me. I've no more darkness. Okay. Okay. Nothing here yet. I'm ready. Thunder. Is this really him? Okay. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Greetings there, young man. Look, your father's always been rather difficult, and he's not so much as called in quite some time. You'll have a better home where you belong, here on Olympus. And to help you on your journey, have my blessing.
Lord Uncle Zeus lending his support. I never thought I'd see the day. Or night. Whenever. You're nothing.
Composed of such innumerable, ever-shifting, interlocking chambers, the underworld of Lord Hades all but guarantees the dead shall there remain until the end of time.
Good thing I'm not dead. Exit has its own reward. wretches. Made it this far.
She is your mother, as I understand. We Olympians rarely consort with the Chthonic gods, though Nyx herself reached out to me about your plight, and I was spurred to act.
Strength of the goddess. They got me. No way to patch up. Got to keep going. Must have lots of these upon Olympus. Each time I die like that, I come back stronger. Someone's at the desk next to the throne.
You'll never beat me, Zack.
I'll get you for that, Meg. Hypnos must be on break.
A setback, then.
each time I die like that, I come back stronger.
Some sort of special offer for me, my good shade. Work authorized. A fountain chamber in the depths of Tartarus sounds like an excellent idea.
Do that yet. Felt that, I think. I should go. There we go.
Cora knocked. The Heart Seeker. Let's deal some death.
Psst, over here.
What the?
You got here, boyo. Name Skelly, how's it going? But enough with the smart talk already. I'm here to do a job. So let me have it. Give me everything you got.
I don't remember having you on payroll, mate. Who's your supervisor?
Oh, I'm not about to rap my sources, pal. Just try and beat it out of me.
If you insist.
Stygius, blade of the underworld. I need your strength.
I got your chopping block right here, pal.
Whoops.
Bet I got you pretty good.
All right, one more time.
That looks like a Daedalus hammer. Enchantments for my weapon. Daedalus, wherever you may be right now, thank you. Something back home.
Hades and my father Zeus have not communicated in some time, and Zeus refuses to explain. Something transpired between the two of them. Perhaps you know better than I.
The Shield of Light. Which path?
can't stop me.
Ready for them.
Easy. Oh, it's her.
That must be a mess. Let's see here. Hi there. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Why, hello, hello there, little godling. I have to say, you're quite the specimen, and so I've decided I shall aid you for the moment. You interested?
Interested? And the power to break hearts? Sure, I don't see why not. Strength. Oh no.
I thought I'd find you here.
I get the feeling I am being watched. Father.
Oh, hi. I'd ask you how it went, but since you're here again, I guess I know already, huh? Oh, well, just come on in.
Cheers.
Disgraceful.
What once was a small lounging area within the House of Hades now is sealed off. In utter shambles, since the multi-headed Cerberus tore the space apart, mourning the missing prince.
Cerberus destroyed the lounge again.
Child?
I heard lately from the goddess Athena, Nix. She seems to admire you. I thought Olympians didn't like our kind.
They typically do not. But you are family, child. And I believed Athena wise enough to understand why someone such as I would seek her in particular. She has in turn made others in her family aware.
You make a good team. I can do better. Skelly?
Back, huh?
Lady Aphrodite.
Don't lose heart now, little godling. I won't have you giving up before you get to see me in the flesh among the gardens of Olympus here.
No love without pain. Not yet.
us a couple coins. This too. This sword. A blade fit for a god. Must be the fountain chamber I commissioned back at home. Feeling stronger.
Place of calm and respite, whilst perhaps unimaginable in the underworld, occasionally is to be found, in fact.
And not a moment too soon. Just take that. You want to go? This to unlock a weapon. stones. For the house.
Here we go again.
Wretches of the underworld, this is your chance.
For it. Is that picking up some coin?
You kill me, I kill you. Gone this far. Charon's shop. Why, good to see you, Charon, mate. Just minding my own business, taking in the sights, and hey, what's that you got? Some sort of wares for sale? And I'll just have a look around. Hit the spot.
Beyond the present chamber lies the outermost perimeter of Tartarus, promising terrifying dangers far beyond the Underworld Prince's reckoning.
And I can reckon quite a bit. Well, this is awkward.
Halt, Sagrius. Not one step further.
Come on, Meg. Haven't we had more than enough of each other by now? Besides, don't you have someplace else to be?
Your father sent me. All in all, I'd rather be on your bad side than his. Now you can turn back, like a good little man, or I can send you home the painful way. What'll it be?
I'll have to go with the painful way.
A man after my own heart. Started.
Cheers for that, Meg.
Shades of the dead mill constantly within the house, complaining of their woes and seeking audience from any who would listen.
I listen.
Look who's back,
Prince. Hey, Achilles. Look, this really isn't much, but here.
This really is for me. You beat me to it then, as I had meant to give you this when next we spoke. Please, take.
Thanks so much, sir. What's that there? Something from the Fates? The ever-shifting chambers of the underworld ought to be a little livelier with this.
So wasteful of my realm's resources, boy.
Wonder where Nyx went. Ready, I think. I'll sleep when I'm dead. Got something new to try. Should help. Ready as I'll ever be. Hi, Aphrodite.
You've had a brush with Megara the Fury, haven't you? Oh, I know a thing or two about that one. Though lately, we Olympians no longer mingle with those living in the underworld. You're the only exception.
Beautiful.
gravestone. Just great.
Two. It's got to be. Then, in the name of Hades, Olympus may accept this message.
Hoy there, little Hades. You recognize your uncle, do you not? We've a lot of catching up to do, but first things first. You get yourself out of that dour underworld. As for me, I'll see if I can stir things up a bit to cover your advance.
Looks like I caught a big one. The power of the seas should be of help.
Damned lost souls with nowhere left to turn congregate in deepest Tartarus, where they fuse together with the Earth itself into odious forms which defy description.
They basically turn into big crystals.
Witches.
You're not going anywhere.
Got their attention.
Cheers for the coin.
Moments. I guess. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
You've got quite the fighting spirit in you there, I have to say. Most intriguing, and yet no surprise for someone born in hell itself. You come on out of there and tell me all about it. I'm a fellow student of death, you see.
Violence. Where now? Delicious. One more chamber. The power of the gods.
Look at yourself, Zagreus. You are a total mess. Halfway to death or worse. You're making this too easy.
Hit a few snags on my way to meet you, Meg. So if you wouldn't mind going easy on me this one?
Not on your life, Lord Death. But I will kill you quickly. How's that? Stupid fool.